It's not simple to say. Most days I don't recognize me with these shoes and this apron. That place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken, won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She has all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine. And it's not what I'd ask for. Sometimes life just slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. But now I've got you, and you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for the chance to start over. For the girl that I knew would be reckless just enough, who gets hurt, but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can love. And then she'll get stuck and be scared. She used to be mine.